All right, guys, coming to you from the mighty Midwest with a quick video here. Hey, look at the power of this storm. Check out this rain band here that was down just north of Evansville near Washington County, Indiana. And look how quickly that thing moved on up through Bloomington and just south of Indianapolis. It looks like it's got a hook to it. There's some powerful winds in this rain, and that could have been a possible tornado right there.